part two, bro. The rest of the blunt. You know, they say when you go forwards, you gotta go backwards to get back to where you started. And you'll know what I'm talking about by the end of this video. Stay tuned. And we're back, bro. This time, we're gonna go and do everything I did backwards to the beginning and try to see if I could get unhigh. This time, I got a buddy with me. We're not going to show his face because he's wanted from the FBI and has a lot of fucking bounties on his head. And we're not really going to get into that. That's for another time, but we'll be back. I don't even remember what the last thing I did was. So in order to get unhigh, I have to smoke this blunt a couple more times. Yes. There you go, sir. Hold that. I have to. That's right. We have to hit the mango kush a couple times, actually, in order to undo this part of the high. And that's a fact.
Jack,
you can try to Google check me all you want, but Facebook's already banned me, so good luck with that one. Let's hit this shit. Yeah. Mango Kush. Here, try that one, bro. Here, let me see that blunt one more time. Here, try that shit. It's like I can feel the high coming off of me. Like I'm almost getting on high again. It's a pretty crazy feeling. Kind of like I'm getting more high. We'll have to keep going and keep you posted. Until then, where's that mango kush at, bro? Yep. Hold that. Back to the hot box. Stay tuned. Give me that ball back, bro. Remember, the next thing that it is going to be is the grape noir. Yes. You hit that? You gotta smoke everything I smoke in order for me to get unhigh. That's the point of this shit. You gotta hit it. Don't be a bitch all your life. Only some of your life and not today. God damn. That was a good one. That was a good one. Currently not feeling any less higher than I did before, which means we're probably going to have to move on to a stronger way of smoking this shit. Be right back. So, as you know, the second thing I smoked, which is the second to last thing we're going to smoke today, is the terpene sauce. And as you know, I've come prepared. I brought my torch and my nectar collector. Stay tuned. So get the fuck out. You got a bail? You ejecting? You can't hang? Get the fuck out. Hurry up. I smoke, bitch. Get the fuck out. fucking asshole. I'll tell you, man. People can't hang with the fucking pipster. Anyway, back to what I was smoking on. Niggas really can't hang, bro. So, yeah. Back to the terp sauce. You gotta fire the shit up. There we go. Yes, sir. All in the matter of smoking a blunt. All in the matter of smoking a blunt. Ooh, shit. I feel like that wasn't the one. That didn't even work. Hold up, bro. Now, while we're here, bro, hold up. While we're here. Hell no. Hell no. This one's for y'all. Yeah. Ooh, shit, oh. That one took my soul. Ooh, bro. Ooh, I got my composure. That shit took like 20 years out of my life, bro. One hit. Swear to God. I don't even remember that shit. Anyway. I got one more thing to try and smoke. And if I can't get fucking past this fucking shatter, I'm gonna be fucked. Well, the blunt's almost done. Then we have the shatter. So, we're gonna try to see if we can't get past this high. It's either gonna be a fail or a win. Well, actually, at the end of the day, it's a fucking win-win, bro. But I got shit to do. But it's all about this part two. You feel me? Shatter effect. Ooh, one more for the fans. One more for the fans. Ooh, one more for the fans. The fans I ain't got. One more for y'all. For the fans I ain't got. The shatter. FDA approved, nigga. And no, I'm not any less higher than I was. Oh. Is that thing? It's not lit, but it ain't done. And you know, my mama never raised no fucking quitter or a bitch ass nigga, so we about to get in there. Smoke that shit right to the motherfucking cardboard. Fuck y'all. Smoke test.